Hello guys, so I had my SteelSeries Apex 7 keyboard for around 1 year now. I have to say, I've been really happy with it. It looks cool, it's got cool features with the LED effects and also the programmable OLED screen on it. But if you look at my jacket here, I found a fairly fitting product, style-wise at least. It's the new Ghost series from SteelSeries. It's a limited edition line, so it was released back in September, I believe, and I'm making this video here in November, and looking at websites, these products are still available, so how limited edition of a run they are, I'm not sure. So here we have the Ghost version, side by side with the original one with changed out keycaps. And I have to say, the new one, if it fits your setup with this more of a white and silver look, just looking side by side with these putting keycaps, it looks much more vibrant and colorful compared to the original one. Turning down the light, we can see it's really nice and vibrant with all of the colors, really lighting up the whole keyboard. So SteelSeries uses these mechanical buttons where you have the LED like mounted on the top here, which makes for a nice spread and also a bright button itself. And we can see here, if you turn up the brightness again, it really like gives the button an even and nice bright look, and also like shines down to the base here and some of that light gets reflected up again. Like you see the light shining into the base there. I just think that is a nice effect. Of course, we have that as well on the black one, but not as pronounced as on the Ghost version. So we have the OLED screen there, which is programmable with a lot of apps in the SteelSeries engine. Next to it, you got this scroll wheel for volume and a pause start button there. On the top right corner, you have this USB pass-through, which comes really in handy. It's not USB 3, so it's not really high speed, but for plugging in low speed USB devices, I think this is a really nice feature. Maybe they could have added USB 3 and maybe some USB-C ports in the future as well. On the back side here, you can see that you can route cable to come out at different places. Then we also have these feet on the underside to adjust the angle on the keyboard. You also get this wrist pad with it. It's like got this nice rubber finish to it. So you got these magnets here and it just clicks into place. So I only think it comes with the red mechanical buttons, 2mm actuation, linear switches of course. So they don't have that tactical bump, and they don't have a tactical bump that will sound either. So just linearly the same feel, clicking it all the way down, but with a 2mm actuation.